Wagwan Boiler Room, welcome to Streaming in Isolation, Babes times Pxssy Palace Edition. I'm your host, Naeem Davis, co-founder and curator at BBZ, aka Babes, a club night and curatorial collective that centres queer, trans and non-binary people of colour. Today we've teamed up with our sisters, siblings, cousins over at Pxssy Palace to bring you the most incredible lineup of artists, DJs, performers that can just ease some of this tension in this wild, wild time. So first up, Tawiah. You like that? Is that good? Good intro? No? All right. Bye then.
Set up. That was feeling good as well. Okay, we'll go again.
Just
Yes, this is my first live session. Welcome to my bedroom. Big up Babes and Boiler Room for having me. My name is Tawiah. That tune was One Moment from my debut album Starts Again, which is out now. The next track I'm going to do is called Borders.
A reprise.
All right. I got what you want, babe. But the times we spent together are few and far between. Oh, oh, oh. Mine take holidays. No, they don't last always. And I got to catch a plane. Want to meet again? Oh, you need to understand it wasn't my plan for the long distance, but I can't resist. Yes, no. So are you gonna cross the border? Say you're gonna cross the border. Are you gonna cross the border? I don't care about the borders. I've got to have you wherever it takes me. I know that there are so many others, but I'm crossing borders. Water is over to see your face again. So many reasons to keep it short and sweet. We live so far apart. How the ocean keeps us keen, and there's only so much I can take without you near. Ooh, you need to understand it.
wasn't my plan for the long distance, but I can't resist this. No, so I'm gonna cross the border. Yeah, I'm gonna cross the border. So I'll go across the border. I've got to have you wherever it takes me. Know there are so many others, but I'm crossing borders. Waters to see your face again. See your face again, my love, you know, I gotta see your face, you know, I gotta see your face. Gotta see your face again, my love, man. I gotta see your face again. Gotta see your face again, my love, man. Gotta see your face again. I gotta see your face again, my love, my love.
Yes, I. That was Borders. Ain't nobody getting on trains, planes, nothing right about now. But yeah, that was another one from my debut album. I also have a live EP coming out, 9-piece band. It was a super special gig. And since we don't know when the next live event is going to be, please do check it out. If you're feeling the vibrations, sending love, peace to you all at this time. It's very, very wild. But really happy to have the opportunity to share. I've got one more. It's called Mother's Prayer. It's a deep one for me. Ends the album. I have an interesting relationship with my mother. She wants to see me in heaven and I want her to see me now. And that's the essence of Mother's Prayer. It starts with my great-grandmother singing her favourite hymn, Inga. She lived till she was 103. When she turned 100... we all went to celebrate. We went to Ghana and had my dictaphone and interviewed her. I get to take her on the road with me and share her voice. And now you guys will hear her. So, yeah, thanks again for listening. Big up, babe. Spoiler room. I'm Tawiah and this is Mother's Prayer.
Thank you.
your voice was made for worship, to worship. So give thanks. Your hands were made for praise, to praise. So give thanks. Your heart was made to love Him. Your soul to give. Don't you lose hope. Don't you lose it all. I just wanna meet you in heaven. I don't like the life that you live. Oh, won't you promise me you'll meet me in heaven. She prays. I just want to meet you in heaven. 'Cause I don't like the life that you live. Oh, won't you promise me? You will make it if you
Yes, gig done. Thank you again. That was Mother's Prayer. I've been Tawiah. Follow me on the things, the Instagram and them things there. Thanks again to Babes, Boiler Room. Stay safe. Stay in your yards. Peace and love. And look out for my live EP coming out in a couple weeks. Peace.